Well, hi again, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. Man, I've been out of the saddle for a few weeks, maybe approaching a full month or longer for making a series of these, and now I'm on a roll. So I've been wearing the same thing. I probably made five or six of these in this session here as we head into the Memorial Day weekend of 2017. It's kind of a rainy evening, and I just decided to come down here into the record room and crank out some of these. So what took me so long? We're going to play a great song by a great band, Kool and the Gang. And it's an interesting song. It's got a really interesting story. It's a killer song. It's one of the best instrumentals ever, I think, in my book. But before we get to that, let's go through like we normally do, and we will review the other records I have in my collection by the Kool and the Gang. So this is Emergency. This has on it Misled and Fresh. This is awesome. You want to get the party started, put on some Kool and the Gang, and let the chips fall where they may. I even have it marked out. Those are both great, Emergency and Fresh. 1984. Perfect. Here is their killer monster seller, Celebration. This was huge. This probably came out just a little before that. 1980. Wow. Kool and the Gang, In the Heart. What's on here? Joanna. Joanna. You've heard that. And, of course, there's Robert Kool Bell, James J.T. Taylor. So many of these great guys. Ronald Bell, the brother. They all had nicknames. Spike Mickens, D.T. Thomas. Not sure where these guys came out of. Maybe New Jersey, I think. Let me know in the comments down below what you know about Kool and the Gang. Here it is, Something Special with the cowboy hat. It kind of reminds me of the Gap Band a little bit. They were famous for that. And this has Steppin' Out and Good Time Tonight. Get Down on It. These guys, man, they cranked it. Of course, Ladies' Night. This was bad. Total bad. Man, oh man. Look at that. All right, so this song was not on the movie soundtrack from Rocky, but that's where you'll know it from. I think Rocky is sort of in training. He's getting ready to maybe do some road work or train, and they must have added this song later. But I don't think it's on the soundtrack. It's called Summer Madness. It's from 1974, and it's from this record, and it has got a it's just a great instrumental. Let's get it going. Thank you. So I forget what scene that was in Rocky, but they definitely use it, and I think they didn't get the permission or something to get that on the actual soundtrack LP, which I have, so I should have known that. That's a really cool instrumental. I like it. I don't play it that often. That's cool in the gang. This is how this works. This is Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. If you've seen these before, you get it. We usually focus on one artist, and we'll go through the records I have by that artist, and I'll try to play a song that maybe might not be the song that you would think, and maybe dive into like a deep track like that for sure from Kool and the Gang. So really appreciate you guys watching and listening, subscribing, hitting the thumbs up down there, commenting down below. I take requests, try to fit those in, and we make in these in batches like we've done this Wednesday evening. So welcome in, welcome back. Thanks again, and we'll make some more of these, and we'll see you again back here soon. Thanks.